But that concept is so silly. How can now a woman rape a man? You want, no, a woman it's okay because remember, no, listen, a woman it's okay. Why? Omukazi, it is just there. Anyone can enter anytime, anywhere. But a man, you have to first stand up. No one can rape you when you're seated. Let us go. Guys, welcome back from that commercial break. We have reached the last segment of the show. Oh my God. But guys, Mbozi Ekute Akati, is that how they say it in Uganda? But guys, we still
the conversation is holding the stick.
Like I said, if you want to have your opinion broadcasted, you can go down to our social media platform, that is Saloon Talk, hashtag Saloon Talk, Abra TV. You're giving your opinion so that we see what's going on. Because like I said, these are only our personal views and we're just encountering. But feel free to send in your opinions about this. So this is the last segment of the show, people. Kati Chetwaga, what I want us to talk about, we were talking about the effects.
Rachin Kugamanti revenge sex is dense, yeah? Mostly, girls wouldn't want to have revenge sex with someone a better 40 poto, simumanyi. Then I would ask myself a lot, or why they've been together, nga simanyi, or all the time they were together, I don't know. But mostly, girls who want to inflict pain on you through revenge sex, they'll have sex with your best friend, that's one.
True.
They'll have sex with their friend, goba dengo gamba, neka saa mwako. You understand that person you is like a summer kubira kubira nyechiro. They will have sex. They will have some sex with that person.
Let me give you. I want the men to comment on this. You are out with your boy. Let me say you and Bizo are out. You guys, let me say I'd cast you today. Evening time. Then Paris walks in. Ngarine mikwano je. And then there is this kawan guy, Botayagala. Like, you guys always have this boy egos. Abasaji, what I've known from men, they always have this ego that is always driving them. So when someone is better than you, most times, Baba, okay, not to show off, ne abayagala akuteke mu kifoche, most especially ngachimanyi akusinga. Exactly. So you're seated with Bizo, you're enjoying your drinks, you guys are with your boys, and then this guy Kotayagala, there's this guy that you don't like, you guys are almost the same level. He comes and sits next to you. So this chick walks in, Paris walks in, she's very beautiful, she's very good looking, she's putting on a very sexy outfit, and you're like, I like that girl. Kad, look at this girl, she comes and she walks and she sits next to the person you don't like. As a man, so you as you, what would you do? Would you just let it slide? Like, oh, Muleka no gamba, ah, there are other girls? Or would you go for her because she is with a person you don't like?
Let me give you my opinion. I can do at that moment, I just call a waiter or a waitress, I order for them what they want to put on my bill. Exactly, immediately, that lady,
she will come to you.
To know who's that guy.
Auntie. Because you know your mentor.
Auntie, yes. Auntie, you know when
No, let me tell you something. Yeah. First, Chirina outcomes is anjaulo. First, how much time am I willing? Yeah, to risk my life. No, listen. How much time am I willing to risk my life? Mubiyechisiru. Because yes, however much I don't like the guy, he's there. And clearly, she wants to sit there. Me walking up to her and trying to pull her away just because I don't like the guy, that would be totally stupid.
No, I've not said walking up to her.
Oh, okay. Oh, doing anything, okay? Hey. What you can do? Maybe you try eye contact. Because let me tell you something. I've ever been in a scenario, yeah? Like we were somewhere, then someone came with a girl, yeah. Where Jano Mwala, the girl was like typical you, yeah.
I'm talking about Kalio Mwala.
Auntie Wulira, please. The girl was a typical you.
Okay.
Kati, nenga ira waluwa bateya gara, nenga tebe bonga ko, osegera. Nenga tuli mu like environment yemu, yeah. Kati girl najana tulanoli bata bonga ko, osegera. kati ono nakola ki naita girl oshegera nave wo oli gwa badatu denai najja ewo na moyese oshegera kati bebonga tebakola ki najja then she came nanyumya nabya na yawo namugulire byokunywa namugulire byokunywa oshegera but after a period of time fine to feeling a story for him because fe be feared to jema cha tujiriko we on both sides nzijane bwa kuona nembonga koli okujja kuoyo nga ono gwayiso na tule wano agamba oyo nalongo wabana bangi ye mama abana bangi ne no one of us knew her oshegera ayo nalongo gwe muleka mutamize tujja kudde wakati msekerere you end up being stupid
oshegera yeah, that brings us back to the Nicole story. Anyway, for me, what I wanted to say, thanks for that story. For me, what I wanted to say is that whenever a guy approaches me, I don't know if I should say this on national television, but I think it's okay because it's not secret anyway. Whenever a guy approaches me, I tell them I have someone. That's
obviously,
my pickup point.
That's
I have someone. And yeah. Do you know what the guys will always say?
What?
You can put me on the side. That's what they always say. Bottom line.
Someone who always tells me,
I don't want to date your guy. I want to date you. Put me on the side.
I take it. When you told me you have someone, gagamba tumufunira
omulala. Jesus Christ. For me, they already tell me, you know what? I want to date your guy. I've approached you, so put me on the side. I don't mind him being around.
Actually, on the side even seems so comfortable. So I have a man. Do you know what they say? Nanganga tako mbele
wokubini. Because no, literally, exactly. Literally to achimanyi, era to chimanyi, there's no one you want to walk up to. Ngali singali
nzegu. Why is it have this concept that women, buti mukazi go basanga, most especially out, every woman you find out, mwenzi. Why? Some of us may even have no one.
No, because we are flowers. We attract. We are like flowers that attract bees. Eh? Whenever I'm in a relationship, I always have like five people waiting in line. Yeah.
Nice,
they approach us almost every day. It's hard for a lady to approach you, even if they might want you. But for men, it's no longer hard. So it's upon me to decide who stays and who goes. That's upon me. And by the time I choose you that, yes, you're my boyfriend, please don't hurt me.
These boyfriends of nowadays, they don't even respect the title of boyfriend.
And they don't know that there are so many people that are next in line.
But when you flirt, but they don't bulo from there in the bar. By the way, me have encountered this with my boyfriend. Every time we are out, I don't know why. I've always asked him why. Let me give you this. It is something that happened. I've gone out, like I said, you are working on TV, you are this, you're a musician, you are a celebrity, and then you find people, oh, maybe you're now a toba mani. Oh, mani, I'm a bala most times these days. I'm actually not who's not by the way now, Kajanja. People these days, they don't really fear. Someone may see you're seated with someone, but he doesn't care.
Yeah, they don't.
So I was seated down at Samba. Someone came. Simo mani. He came, he touched me on the shoulder. Buhai, how are you? I've seen you on TV. I would like to be your friend. I don't know this guy. I've caught him by surprise. And then guess what? My boyfriend was there watching. When this one left, I acted respectable. I told him I have a man, respect me, Mugamba Sembela, yo. But then he was like, I want your number. I told him, since I'm a TV presenter, let me give you my social media, follow me. Following me doesn't mean I'm going to get to know you. Everybody follows me. Am I going to know your name? No. And then once he leaves, this one starts, you're cheating. Oyani. Instead of getting pissed at the man, he gets pissed at you. Why?
Yeah, I totally understand that. That's insecurity. That's what we talked about at the beginning. And that brings me to the effects of this revenge sex. Yeah.
But sometimes...
After having all your revenge sex, you've had fun. Like, what's the motive? That's the question. What's the motive? Personally, I'm going to wrap it up in my own thinking as a self-love thing. I'm going to love myself and I'm going to do whatever I want with myself, period.
But if you love yourself that much, you wouldn't have sex to hurt someone else.
No, to satisfy my own self.
Then you can go and satisfy yourself in any way you want, but don't focus.
What if it's sex that I want?
You can go and have sex. What you're not understanding is you having it in mind. You want to have sex to hurt me.
To hurt someone. Okay, guys, we have reached the end of the show. And before we close, before we close,
just do it to have fun. I'll just do it to have fun.
We shall. We are going to have another segment of this show. Kubanga. All right, guys, we have reached the end of the show. But before we leave, are you going to be telling us your final remarks? A simple final remarks. And then your name once again and what you do. And maybe your social media platform. As we close up.
All right, my name is Margaret Paris Chiinji. And my social media platforms are Margaret Paris Chiinji everywhere. Maggie Paris Chiinji. Instagram, Paris M Chiinji. Facebook, TikTok, it's Paris Events. I'm an event manager. I manage your weddings, your parties. So please think about me when it comes to that. And thank you for watching. Those were my last remarks.
Momogulu to wombekira yo Mogaye na topale tingira yo Netukola bidibili ebi malayo Chimanyi katibanji bachira bako Kati gogwawa Ogwawa Omogulu nekeye no gwawa Salawo Ogwawo banawe Eyo revenge sex mujatubu ilaje mugwa Eyo them call me the baddest and illest Bizo greatest omuyembi wo Oishegera you can follow me on my social handles Bizo greatest Instagram Bizo greatest TikTok Bizo greatest Facebook My music is platformed everywhere iTunes, TikTok, Amazon, Spotify, 2BD Name it Bizo greatest Woohoo Salon talk
Timo Escobar Like I said and Timo Escobar everywhere But my last remarks would be to the girls, okay? Guys are just gonna have sex. Anywhere, any day, anytime. But don't have sex to hurt a man or to feel like you're revenging on someone. Just have sex when you want to have sex. Because you might be having sex, getting STDs and everything, getting sick, getting pregnancies with people you don't wanna be with at the end of the day. So just sleep with someone you really want to sleep with.
Yeah, Kozinechirala, responsible life is responsible success. Responsible life is responsible success. Nzolo zonumia, nenga welumia mutwe, atinga yungela kweru wazona kwete yako vizibo bilala. So responsible life, responsible success.
Paris, don't have revenge sex, yeah?
Okay, guys, we have finally reached the end of the show. It was a lovely segment. I think it was, right? It was a very lovely episode. Catch you again next week sometime, same place. Saloon Talk every Sunday from 8 p.m. to 9 p.m. Just make sure you're catching it up on Urban TV. I'm your girl, Savara Hughes, a.k.a. Wilden. Feel free to follow me on all my social media platforms. That is Savara Hughes 53. Yeah, make sure you give in your opinions on our social media platform. That is Urban TV, hashtag Saloon Talk. Give us your opinion. We, of course, shall be reading through them. See you again next time, same week. Same place. And of course, don't forget Spectra Saloon. They have three enterprises, one in Kabalagala, one in Bugolobi, and one in Machindi. So whichever you decide to go to, they have the best hair care, self-care, whatever beauty care you want to do, they have it right here at Spectra Saloon. So make sure that you get yourself a package. See you again. Same time, same place.